Sit down.
The terminals.
These are BRT buses, right in Baga. In front of Omale Phase 2.
And the Nigerian Port Authority building in Lagos Island were touched. The High Court in Lagos was also hit with documents carted away. The angry youth also made their way to the palace of the Oba of Lagos, where after vandalizing, made off with the staff of office and other personal belongings.
I can't believe this is happening.